cannot promise evil.
Hey, Muara Topanojo. So you went to Itazuka, to Uncle's house, to insult him. You both should thank your stars that you came out alive. Nonsense.
Ebube, what kind of stupid talk is that?
What do you mean? Did you hear what I just said?
Listen, you have no right whatsoever to go to a man's house to insult him. He's very disrespectful. Abu Uncle.
Ebube, if you say that again, I will give you a dirty slap you will never forget in a hurry.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Try it!
No, no, try it now! My pen, okay, for my pen, man. You will regret your miserable
life! Okay, you regret your miserable life! What is the matter? I'm asking you, what is the matter?
Are you stupid? You're gonna want to kill her!
And this small, stupid girl that I watched grew up to this woman that she thinks she is now! Ana baka si onu ne gona wat mo ba sha no won uraru sa cha ike
gini me
e ba no la sa ike mo ba sa ike ina si ni sa mi ike gini we me ina sa ike so
pu hey ana zuka went to Uncle's house. She came back here and started talking rubbish.
Hold on, did she talk nonsense about me?
I said about both of us.
Woman, she mad.
Ebo mad.
I'm warning you.
I've warned you before. Be very careful with me in this house. I will deal with you. Look at this idiot. Calm all down and even now just calm down because I know you. You cannot do anything to me. In fact, you cannot do more than Chagwarabo. Izuzu, Nkwagiwogo. How's the game, Mr. Onviko? What is wrong with you?
You know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.